Hey guys, Will and Jack here. For YouTube, some cool basketball tricks.
Please help me. Please, my arm. See my arm. Please, guys, help me.
Shut up, Hobo.
No.
All right, so I'll do my first trick here. I call this the double McAdy McRib.
That hobo's being really annoying.
Hey, Hobo.
Help me.
Please, shut up.
Please, don't. No, my arm. See? My arm. Oh, my God, my arm. Oh, my God. My
Hobo.
Arm.
Oh my God!
Oh, please help me,
dude. We need to perform first aid.
Guys, no,
what is
guys,
that?
Guys, my
first aid is temporary care of someone who is injured
until
a professional EMS arrives.
Stop talking.
First thing you need to do when you perform first aid is make sure that your patient wants you to perform first aid on them.
Sir,
do you need my help?
No, I'm fine.
Do you need my help?
No. Yes.
The second thing you need to do in first aid when treating someone when they're injured is to elevate their legs. You'll be okay. Squirrel!
Third most important thing in first aid is to remove any obvious debris from the wound.
Oh, too bad. Looks like there's no debris in there.
Are you kidding me? There's all that stuff over there!
Oh, yeah. I kind of see it.
You don't slap it out of his wound. You pick it up. Very gently.
Please.
No, Jack, come over here. Pull it out. It's in there. No, don't slap it. Bad Jack. Pull it. Like that. Very gentle. He lost the hand.
The fourth thing you need to do when treating severe bleeding is you always have to put even pressure with an absorbent material, like my bonnet.
A bonnet? Really?
It was a gift from my grandma, right? We need to be mature here. So, I can see there's a lot of blood right here. So we're gonna need an absorbent material like this bonnet.
All better.
You just put it right
If necessary, be sure to knock out your patient with extremely annoying. Alright, so. Now you put even pressure on the wound.
Oh my God!
And if anything to ever see through, never take off your band-aid. Always just put another layer or another kind of bandage on and keep continuing pressure. The last thing you need to do after treating a patient temporarily is be sure to call the proper authorities. The number you always like to call is 1-800-WE-CAN-FIX-IT or 911. You can easily remember that by not being stupid. It's three numbers long. It shouldn't be that hard.
Yeah, it is.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Hello, guys. What?
Help me.
Here we go.
Hey!
That hobo's being really annoying.
Hey!
fourth thing you need to do in first aid is make sure that you put even pressure on a wound. Preferably an absorbent material, like my do-rag. You have to say, what, your do-rag? You have to be like that. And I know you
call the proper authorities here.
Oh,
but
please,
before
thank
you do,
you.
Always be sure to do thank the last you. Step of the program. Please. Always stop the main artery that's supplying the blood.
Oh, no!
In this case,
please,
it looks like a big, fat mouth. I clogged that thing up pretty well. Now we can call the proper authorities and get it fixed.
Do you need my help?
No.